looks like.
This is what Cleveland looks like.
Hundreds of people took to the streets in downtown Cleveland Friday, protesting President Trump's executive order on immigration.
I just want to make sure that my kids have access to college, access to education, and to all their needs. I'm not a criminal, and that's why we are standing here today.
We are America!
First, they gathered in Market Square in Ohio City to hear from speakers. Organizers believe Muslims are being unfairly targeted.
This is a grave injustice. This is a very dangerous start. I think our democracy is at risk, and the American people need to think again. They need to love again. They need to care for their neighbor again.
Immigrants are welcome here.
From there, protesters walked down West 25th Street and across the Detroit Superior Bridge.
This is what democracy looks like.
Then they held a demonstration before the federal courthouse before marching and ending at City Hall.
I know that policies are made to follow. But there are some policies that they don't take the family values, and this is one of them.
While the order has been criticized and called anti-Muslim, President Trump has defended it by saying this is not about religion.
And he can say that it's not about religion all he wants, but everybody knows that those seven countries are Muslim countries, and it's only Muslims being banned at this moment.